Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, bringing you another episode of my campaign here in Ghost Recon Breakpoint, Operation Motherland, Conquest Mode. We are in MN Iron Region. We're at the Conquest Mission. Conquest Mission is titled Winter Provisions. And we have to neutralize all the enemies. That will include drones. Capture the Aurora material deposits to conquer this region and seize the materials stocks for the outcasts. Bodark MVG gear is one of the loot pieces of loot that we're going to get. A Russian Army patch. Okay. It's about 4:30 in the morning. Still rocking the G2 as my primary assault rifle. I took off the suppressor, put a different muzzle that reduces recoil on the assault rifle that doesn't have a whole lot of recoil. So I got the HTI sniper rifle and the 1911 pistol. This will be a firefight for sure. No more than a firefight. This will be a battle. This facility is always heavily defended, and now with the Bodarks in there, they'll have a lot of variation in personnel with different skill sets. So we'll be up top there. We have a rocketer here. We have a mortar there. A mortar here.
It's quiet on my side.
Mortar here. We have a turret there. Start doing getting a little head count here. Drone operator. That's good to know. Take that guy out silently. That'd be great for anything else. Drones are a pain in the ass for sure. Okay. 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 We got over here. Okay. Back door. Okay. Looks like I saw a drone buzzing around. Oh, here it is. Oh, that's just a transporter. I am curious about that drone. Drone operator. Alright, let me see where that guy is. Very interested in this guy. More so than the rocketer, actually. Alright, he's out by the helicopter pad. There he is. Good timing that sway of that tree, huh? They're gonna see the dead bodies here eventually. Start taking out some of this hardware. Up. I keep hitting that barrel. I missed that one. There it goes. Okay. Yeah, we got it. Curious about this group over here. Close to me. No doubt there. That's going to get him moving. Alright, let's see what else I've got. Got him. Oh, right between his legs. That was it. Awesome. Got plenty more. All right, so they're inviting me to come in to take care of the rest. Fine. Do a quick assessment of where everybody else is at. Okay. Over here. Over. Okay, they're all hanging out in the back here. Where is this drone at? Oh, missed it. Oh, fuck. Last thing I want is, yeah, I think I got it right there. Last thing I want is a drone. Give me a whole hell of a lot of problems. Alright, I'm going in. Could cut the generator. Help me out with my night vision. There we go. I know there's a seeker here, I just haven't seen him. I'll get rid of this turret too. Fuck.
I'm
going in. Whew. I got a horrible glare right now. This time of day that I'm playing. I did not see that. Alright, so that's a boat arc helicopter. I hear another rocketer. I just don't know where he's at. I saw you.
Watch for targets.
What? There's a rocker. Look at that. See a drone. Looks like maybe they got rid of it. Saw a damn drone. Where's he at? Where's he at? he at? Where's he at? Another one here somewhere. Show yourself, bitch. That's it. We're done. Facility secured. The outcast can access its resources safely.
Vito, it's Nomad. We've secured the storage facility.
The outcasts were able to strike the other Bodark settlements. We've conquered the region. Now that we have the storage facility, we can use the resources to aid the war effort and rebuild Aroa.
It seemed like the Bodarks wanted to use the materials, even if they had forces here. Our objective was to disguise the storage facility in Russian occupation colors. There are obvious attempts throughout the base.
Sounds like you suspect that they're trying to highlight Russian involvement, but we shouldn't jump to any conclusions. They probably wanted to prevent anyone from exploiting those resources and getting an edge over them. The outcasts found intel on the base after they recaptured it. The Bodarks refer to a communication site that would allow them to extend beyond Aroa's borders. We're still trying to decrypt the specific location.
Copy.
All right, mission accomplished here. I'm just trying to get some of my ammo back. That was for the clearly for the sniper rifle. scale credits. I need a whole lot more of those. There's not much more stuff available on the scale credit side of gear and weapons and accessories that I want. I think. Let's see. Alright, looks like that's all the ammo I'm gonna get out of this. Yeah. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's call this an episode here. How long did that take? 23 minutes or so. Let's go back to the nearest bivouac. Alrighty, folks. Thanks for watching. We'll be back for the next region. I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave signing off. Hoorah and Semper Fi.